Under the name Loud Fast Rules, Soul Asylum has gone on to create hits like Misery and the 1994 Grammy-winning best rock song, Runaway Train. Having completed its 11th studio album called Changes of Fortune, the band continues to create songs of great emotional depth. So tonight, we're extremely pleased to have with us a man who had Chris Cornell in his life when just starting out, and a bond remaining strong enough to bring him here today, all the way from Minnesota, right? Ladies and gentlemen, a nice, loud, warm welcome from Soul Asylum, Dave Parnar!
Thanks, y'all. I think Chris would have loved this.